Jai Sri Krishna. Welcome you all to my channel. Today's RHCE exam question is, access the iscsi.dx exported from client1.example.com into the client2.example.com and create a partition of it 500 MB and it should be formatted with XFS file system. Mount it permanently under MNT iscsi storage and create a file directory into it. Initiator IQN iqn.2023-02.com.example.client2iscsi-share. Initiator should be configured with username and password to connect the target IQN. Username RHEL, password Red Hat. The answer of this question will be divided into three steps. Step 1. Initiator configuration. Type the following command to install iscsi-initiator-utils. Complete. Now start the service. Enable the service. Check the status of the service. Active and running. To set username and password, let's get into the iscsi configuration file. We have to edit here three lines in the section of CHAP settings. Uncomment the following three lines. According to the question, set username and password. Done. Save and exit. Now restart the iscsi daemon service. Get into the initiatorname.iscsi file. Type the initiator IQN given by the question. Save and exit. Now type the following command to connect iscsi target server and discover the target IQN. Okay, target IQN has discovered successfully. Now through this command we are going to login target IQN. Login successful. Step 2. LVM configuration. After login the target IQN, we can check it by fdisk command. Yes, it is showing here. Disk path dev sda, size 1020 MB, name iscsi-disk. According to the question, we have to create 500 MB partition, but no need to create it from here. Type the iscsi disk path along with pre-create command to create the physical volume. Now create a volume group named iscsi-vg. Create a logical volume with 500 MB disk size named iscsi-lv. Done. Now type the following command to format this LV with XFS file system. Done successfully. Type lsblk command to verify it. Okay, perfect. Step 3. Mount point configuration. Create a directory named iscsi-storage under MNT directory to mount the iscsi-lv. Now, type the following blk id command to view the UUID of this iscsi-lv path. copy the UUID by pressing at a time Shift plus Ctrl plus C. Now, for permanent mount, open etc FSTAB file. Press Insert key to active editing. Paste the UUID by pressing at a time Shift plus Ctrl plus V. Type the mount point path. Type the file system for accessing network file system. First 0 means no backup. Second 0 means that FSTK will not check the file system. Save and exit. Type this command to mount all within FSTAB file. Now type the following command to verify the mounting status of the MNT iscsi storage directory. Perfect. All is well. iscsi share has been mounted properly on our created mount point. Now get into the iscsi storage mount point directory to create a test file and directory. File and directory both are created successfully. Type this following command if you want to know more details about target IQN. Type this command to view the default file's content one screen at a time. To view the status of the attached iscsi disk, type this command. Our question has been resolved successfully. Hope you like this video. Please like, share, and subscribe my channel to boost me up to create more knowledgeable videos. Thank you.